Winston Strikers.
Martin Adams, who missed double eight to make it 3-1, picks up his dart, starts all over again. He won't panic though, will he? No, he won't. He's been in this situation before. But his fans have never been in this situation before. So he's unpredictable. You don't know where he's going to go from here. Does he like being the hunted? Does he enjoy being the hunter? Can he cope with the pressure of going ahead? Or does he always have to come from behind? So far this week, he's let momentum carry him through. He beat Ronnie Green 4-1 in the second round. He beat Stephen Bunting 5-1 in the quarterfinals. He beat Jan Decker 6-2 in the semis yesterday. His average consistently hovering at just over 90. The zigzag left off in his first round match against Martin Atkins. He had two darts to win the match. He's been a front runner, Dean McStanley.